back to Punch Drunk ENT. You got your guys here with you, Mr. Swag No Aggie.
I'm just Dan.
And we back with another reaction video.
Another terminal montage. Going to
Yoshi's.
Going to be it. That's about as I'm tired. Another terminal montage. Something about Yoshi's story.
Ooh, what's going on with Yoshi's story, man?
Why didn't you do Yoshi's Cookie? You ever play Yoshi's Cookie?
No, I don't think I would have played
it. It sounds like the wrong name, but yeah, he had a game called Yoshi's Cookie. Yoshi's Story, I never played this before. I want to say it was a 64 game.
We all know about Yoshi's Island, but Yoshi's Story, this could be interesting, man.
I know it had a great theme song. Hopefully, they put it in here.
Yep.
Let's get started, y'all. What we do, show y'all, run them lights up. Subscribe to the channel. Show your boy some love.
So without further ado, let's get into it.
Oh, wah oh wah. Oh, it's the theme song.
Oh, wah oh wah. Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, yeah, it's a storybook.
I know you play with different Yoshis every stage.
Open up the book.
Oh no. King Cooper stole the super happy tree. But the happy heart solstice is almost upon us. What are we going to do? That might work. No, we must reclaim the tree before midnight or our world will fall to ruin. Yeah.
Eat it. Yeah! Get fat.
Excuse me, could you kindly remove yourself from our path?
Check out outfit.
Get out of the way, you fat proboscidea.
Proboscidea? I gotta look that up. Oh, John May!
Bruh. I got, there's so much going on. First, the thing laughed like Courage the Cowardly Dog.
And then I see Marie Callen in the chicken pot pie.
One of the Yoshis was shooting eggs out of his butt, just bent over. Just caught it, bro.
Get out of the way, you fat proboscidea. It's
not fair. Oh, gosh. He ain't moving.
Look, I see a corner of the page. We need to turn the page without falling into that bubbly hot brew. Purple, why don't you go get it?
Oh gosh.
I'll get it.
Yo, what the heck? Oh my god.
No projects, you'll never make it. That was very helpful, thank you.
Oh gosh, I don't like how that look.
Whoa. The page won't turn.
The page will not turn unless I permit it.
Turn the page.
No.
I'm gonna kill him! Yeah! I'll show you the world.
It feels like something is moving underneath us, brother.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, Piranopolis.
Piranopolis.
take up your arms.
Oh, God. Why?
Oh. Yes.
You look such fat ass. Oh, gosh. Broke their teeth. They made it to the top.
I am matter. I am antimatter. I can see your past. I can see your future. I consume time, and I will consume you!
Oh, okay. Well, she...
It's a Final Fantasy fight now. Yeah.
Angel. Ultimate. No! Uh-oh. Them guys.
Make you want to play Yoshi's Story now.
Yeah. What?
Blue's Clues.
Yeah. You just had a letter, huh?
Stop! Big one will step, and I'll smash it to smithereens!
Please don't.
Oh, shoot. Thousand slaps.
You fool, you doomed us all.
There it is. He tried to run.
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh, you think?
And so, King Cooper was defeated, and Yoshi's story came to a close. The end.
Okay. Now I want to see how this game actually is.
Yeah, I know, it was so hectic. He was in prison.
I do not.
After revisiting the defendant's case, the court has determined beyond a reasonable doubt that the defendant is not Bert the Bashful.
Yeah.
Brown Yoshi shall be released immediately and compensated for wrongful conviction with a minimum of $50,000 for each year spent in prison. Yoshi's Island shall reimburse the defendant's attorney fees, make subsistence funds available immediately, and offer social services, including mental health services, medical and dental care,
let's go,
and access to housing and education.
Let's go! That's right!
His kids.
Yeah! Felt a little racist, buddy. Man, that's right, man. Give that man everything he deserves. So there you go, man. That was Yoshi's story.
Free Brown Yoshi.
They freed my boy, man. Listen, man. They freed my boy. Gave him his compensation. Yes, sir. They paid my boy. They paid my boy. That's what I'm talking about.
We gonna get up out of here, though. Make sure y'all click all the links in the description. From the original video to everything that Punch Drunk does, from our Twitch gaming page to our Patreon, even the merch at geeksandleash.com. Get that merch on your body.
So we out here, man. Keep on liking, keep on subscribing, keep on showing the love. It's Mr. Swag and No Aggie.
No, I'm just Dan.
Yo.
Yeah.